I must have locked behind him. Crap! There's gotta be another way in. Wait. Hey, what about this?
I mean, should we try it?
Well, it's not like we got a whole lot of choices here.
Okay, this is maybe the last place I would want to be right now.
So who's going first? It's not so bad. You think this is the tunnel to the sanatorium?
Of course it is. Where else would it go? Hey, we should close this, right?
Huh?
I mean, what if something's following us?
Yes, fine, close it. But we gotta keep moving. Can you just catch up, please?
Yeah. Who's there? Anybody? Jessica! Is it you? Hello? God, I am so glad to see you.
Glad you're safe.
Look. Look there.
Wow, great.
The ladder's toast. We're never gonna make it up there.
No, I think I can. I think I can do it. It's like a rock wall.
I'm gonna keep going. You should head back to the lodge. I've gotta get Mike.
Good luck!
you. I fucking beat you.
Thank you. marshmallows? Down to where this fucker lives.
Mike, there's no key for the cable car.
Josh, he's gotta have it.
No, he's gone. We're too late.
Shh, quiet.
It may have taken him down to the mine.
Wait. No more.
Holy shit!
I'm gonna get that key right from that thing's goddamn bedroom, and then I'm gonna get us all the hell out of here. That's it. That's it. Come on. Come on. Let's go. Run! Let's find a way down to where this fucker lives.
I'm gonna leave you now, Josh. It's time you learn. There's more to be afraid of that can be dreamt up by the unhinged imagination of a self-indulgent, spoiled little brat! You had so many people who cared about you, who were willing to help! But at every turn, you choose to push them away, and now you're all alone. By the sounds and things, you won't be alone for long. No, you won't be alone for long. Deep breaths, Josh. Deep breath.
I trust you.
Josh, why did you want us to die?
I didn't want you to die. I swear.
took orders from you.
Is this what you want?
No! No! Why are you doing this? Leave me alone! Why are you doing this?
Why did you save us, Josh? Why did you want us to die?
Something kind of weird about it.
What?
The Wendigo. It had a scar.
So?
I've seen it before.
What are you talking about?
I saw these old pictures of some guys with that scar, and he was transforming into a Wendigo.
You're kidding.
It's one of the miners who'd been trapped back in the 50s in the cave-in, which means that thing is 80 years old. At least.
Spunky for an old-timer.
They cleaned the place out. Killed a lot of people.
They? You mean there are more of them?
Oh, yeah.
How many?
Too many.
I think we're close. To the lair. Feel really terrible all of a sudden.
Did I?
I really don't want to go in there.
There's no other way through.
You can't tell me what to do anymore! You can't tell me what to do!
Okay. Okay. I trust you. I trust you. I trust you.
He's tripping or something.
Josh!
Mike.
Josh! Hey, man.
Don't hit me, please.
Well, you were deep in it, man. Full metal jacket.
We didn't think we'd get you back.
Hey, let's just get the fuck out of here.
Okay. Josh, do you have the key for the cable car?
Yeah.
Here. Oh, God. See that over there? That means there's a direct way out. Come on.
There's no way Josh is gonna make it up there.
Okay. If you help me up, I can go back to tell the others we're okay.
Yeah. Yeah, good.
You bring Josh back the way we came, and we'll all meet at the lodge.
Be careful.
Yeah, you too.
All right, let's go. You fucked up, son of a bitch.
You didn't have to hit me so much, man.
I'm sorry about before, man. I thought you killed Jess. I was wrong.